Hi, Tam and Mabuhay. Welcome back to Philly Swist. We've had another Kumu weekend meetup at the start of April, and it was so much fun, regardless if it started to snow. There was a lot of things that we had to do for the day, and that includes in this content, the preparation prior to the meetup, the streamers, and of course, what we actually had to do for the day, like having lunch, doing the dance challenges, a mini photo shoot, dinner, and to end a wonderful day going to a karaoke bar. So let's not waste any more time and let's get started. So upon receiving news that Venice has actually bought her ticket, we were able to start our communication via a WhatsApp group chat and start choosing what dance challenges we're going to do by browsing through TikTok and also planning what exactly it is we wanted to have for dinner. Now, after how many meetups, we've tried so hard to go to a Korean restaurant, but during this time of the pandemic, they were always closed during lunchtime, but they were open during dinner. So in order to accommodate this dinner service scenario, the girls actually stayed over at our place and we were able to have a wonderful Korean barbecue dinner. Oh my gosh. In this year's meetup, we actually had Jenny again. So you've seen her already before in my last meetup and also in some of my content on Instagram and TikTok. She actually hosts chill out streams on Kumu and is also from Switzerland, actually in Geneva. Now, the newcomer who actually visited us this time was Venice, and she is actually from Italy, but not necessarily from Venice, Italy. And she does singing streams on Kumu. A newcomer as well here on our video is actually Kenji, and he does singing, talkie streams, and game shows. And he's also from Switzerland, but here over on my side in Zurich. Now for the dance challenges, we actually went this time to the Brückliplatz gazebo, which we actually wanted to do last time, but there was something actually happening. There's something to do with like the candles. So this time it was free and we actually got the chance to do it there. Yes, out in the cold. But it's fine, it wasn't that cold, and especially when you're dancing, you're pretty much actually just warming up yourself during that time. So we had a practice session of each of the dances and we also did some filming. So we did five. We actually did the Toxic Dance Challenge, Because of You, Don't Go Yet, Senorita and Bumpy Ride Remix, and Love Yourself. So that was a lot of fun. Some people, you know, like walking around watching us, you know, we're just doing our own thing, minding our own business. And then of course we went straight on to the photo shoot and we went to the lakeside, and actually only Venice and Kenji needed their mini photo shoots because we've already had ours before and I've had one also just recently, so we didn't have to take as many pictures this time, and also we didn't have to stay so long in the snow. And now comes dinner time. We were waiting for something that was really great, and that was going to Misoga, a Korean barbecue restaurant located at Hegebachplatz, which is near Stadelhofen. You just need to take the number 11 tram or the 31 bus. So what we ordered on the menu was a table grill, enough for 5 people, and also the savory pancakes, kimbap, and rice beer. We also had some tea because we knew if we were going to sing at a karaoke bar, we might as well, you know, keep our throat very conditioned so that we can sing as proper as we can. Who can ignore such a wonderful meal? And we felt so full after. The food was great as expected and as always. So that's pretty much what we had at the restaurant. Upon arriving at the karaoke bar, oh my gosh, the place was already full. So there were no actual tables for us to sit on. So we were able to get our drinks first and just start adding up our songs, our set list of songs to the music meister or the DJ. So we did choose a few songs from pop genre to rock and many other stuff. So what we did realize is, especially as the place got even more packed, it's really not like singing on our streams because you can't hear yourself sing. You don't hear the feedback. And then when you have a lot of people there also singing along, you definitely can forget hearing yourself. So you never know if you're still like in the tone or if you're already like messing it up. It's so hard. So we tried to actually even have each other singing so that we can still like go close to each other and like, okay, I need to hear you sing so I can think if I am singing it also as correctly as possible. It's really hard not to have that feedback. And I don't know, how else were we going to be able to do it with everyone singing along with us? So we made the best of our night, which was in general fun with enough drinks and enough things happening in front of us. We're just like, yeah, we just enjoyed it. We enjoyed ourselves and we enjoyed each other's company. As you can see, there was a lot to see, do, eat, and drink. The best, of course, is the time we spent together in person and not just on our live streams. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you get a chance to see what you can also do in Zurich if you're planning to go on a short trip here. For more videos like this, subscribe to my channel and tap the bell to be notified for future videos. Follow me on Instagram and TikTok for more regular content, and catch my live streams by following me on Kumu. See you next time, and Shene and Paalam!